I find it strange that Lil Baby and Meek Mill, who are a couple of the most gangster, or their image is more gangster than a lot of the other rappers, I find it strange that they're allowing Michael Rubin to kind of tarnish their image just a smidge bit.